from biomolecules is enzymes. In our body or any living organism's body, the chemical reactions or chemical processes takes place regularly to maintain biological functions or metabolic processes of a living organism body. Here, all these processes takes place in a sequential order. Takes place in a sequential order at mild conditions within the living organism body. So all the chemical reactions are biosynthetic processes which may take place in the living organism body at a mild condition of living organism body. Mild conditions. These sequential order of chemical reactions in any processes, bioprocesses, takes place in the presence of biocatalysts named as enzymes. It is necessary to specify one sentence here. The chemical reaction or metabolic processes which may observed in the living organism body are a sequential order of chemical reactions. It takes place in the presence of every chemical reactions inside of the living organism body takes place in the presence of biocatalysts. Those biocatalysts which promote our chemical reactions in the living organism body are called as enzymes. Here, what are these enzymes? What is the purpose of enzymes? So the enzymes can decrease magnitude of activation energy of a chemical reaction. Activation energy of a chemical reaction. Already well known about, during a chemical process, the substrate molecules are converted into product molecule. While this takes place, the substrate have to cross one energy barrier. So the same thing, the amount of energy, activation energy, the magnitude of activation energy decreases in the presence of enzyme. So this is the major role achieved by an enzyme. Here, the enzymes are highly specific for particular substrate or reaction. These enzymes are named after the names of substrate or class of reactants or type of reaction. That means some of the enzymes named after the name of substrate molecule or after the name of class of reactants or after the name of type of reaction. So let us have one after one. For example, I want to consider a chemical reaction in which maltose, which is considered as a disaccharide, can produce 2 moles of glucose. This is the chemical name of substrate molecule, the substrate molecule converted into product.
So for this specific reaction, the used enzyme is called as maltase.
That means name of enzyme after the name of substrate molecule, maltose plus ase is equals to maltase. Maltose is the name of substrate molecule. To this we have to add ase. What is ase here? Every enzyme used to pronounced with a suffix word ase. Ase indicates enzyme. So is equals to maltase. Similarly, some of the enzymes named after the type of reaction. What is the type of reaction? Some enzymes involved in oxidation reaction of substrate molecule and also simultaneous reduction of another substrate molecule within the same reaction. Once again, oxidation reaction of one substrate and simultaneous reduction reaction of another substrate within the molecule. Such type of enzymes are called as oxidoreductases. So what are oxidoreductases? Once again, ase indicates enzyme. Oxido means oxidation reaction, reductase, reduce means reduction reaction. That means enzymes which carry out oxidation of substrate molecule, simultaneous reduction of another substrate molecule within the same reaction. Such type of enzymes which are used in the specific reactions are called as oxidoreductases. As per our previous phenomenon, that is, all the enzymes, the mechanism of enzymes is very simple one. When we are going to use an enzyme in a specified reaction or particular reaction, it decreases magnitude of activation and energy of that particular reaction. When magnitude of activation energy decreases, easily converts at lower energy, the substrate molecules can convert into product molecules. This is the mechanism involved in enzymatic reaction. For example, let us consider acid hydrolysis of sucrose. Actually, at ordinary condition, means without the presence of enzyme, acid hydrolysis of sucrose require 6.22 kilojoule per mole energy. That means to hydrolyze sucrose molecule, the amount of energy required is 6.22 kilojoule per mole. Whereas the same acid hydrolysis of sucrose in the presence of enzymes, it takes place nearly at 2.15 kilojoule per mole. So just observe the differences in two conditions. Without the presence of enzyme, acid hydrolysis of sucrose requires 6.22 kilojoule per mole of energy. Whereas the same chemical reaction expected in the presence of enzyme at 2.15 kilojoule per mole of energy. So this is the aim of utility of enzymes in biochemical reactions. So this is enzymes.